Okay, so here I am in my dressing cupboard in the Bristol Hippodrome, just waiting to go on and do one of the final few shows of the epic WarHorse tour. As soon as I'm finished, I'm going off on tour with my own little show called An Evening with the WarHorse Songman, where I'm going to sing all the songs from the show and a few others, including this one. I jumped on a London omnibus to take me into work. I went up to the top deck for a smoke. I lit me fag and I noticed we were going the wrong way. Is this driver drunk or playing us a joke? Now I'm the sort of fella who enjoys a friendly jig, but I wasn't in the mood for such malarkey. When I looked around to see if anyone else had noticed too, I saw all the passengers were dressed in khaki. I'm on the wrong bus, the wrong bus. Fate has played a cruel twist on me. I'm on the wrong bus, the wrong bus. I want to Piccadilly now, I'm off to Piccadilly. I'm on the wrong bus, the wrong bus. And when will that conductor's bell go jingle? I wished I'd had the money for to buy a day return, but the ticket in me hand is just a single.